The sun was setting in the sky as we came back to camp, bringing all the sheep with us, planning to sleep. And we got a fire going as we talked about the day, about all the things that happened, all the things that prophets said. They said a Savior would come someday to deliver us from bondage and to give us liberty. But the night grew very dark and the stars began to shine, when suddenly an angel appeared in the sky. There was light all around us and we were terrified, until he said, "Don't be afraid, I've got good news for you, that today in Bethlehem your Savior is born. You will find him in a manger wrapped up in cloths." And we ran, coming into town, looking for a Savior wrapped up in cloths. And we asked around, but no one seemed to know, until in a lowly stable we heard a baby cry. And we said, from bondage and to give us liberty. So we came inside that stable and we found a family, just a young girl and her husband putting their baby to sleep. And they said, "This baby is Jesus, who has come down from heaven to set his children free." And I thought and thought, as the baby fell asleep, is this the plan that heaven has devised to set me free? What I did not understand was that this baby boy was not a normal baby. He was human and he was God. And I said, "Oh, this present." And I said, "Oh, I don't deserve this gift of a God who came down from his throne to become a human baby and be wrapped up in cloths, to become a human baby wrapped up in cloth, to become a human baby and be wrapped